This is Ed Online, and today we're back in the build worlds of the Artcraft. So back in my house, and you can see over there, Diddy's house is, well, coming along quite nicely. Now, what I've planned, you haven't seen yet, which you're about to see, is to try to keep the mobs out of our area, to protect the four houses, is this beast. The wall, this wall will go all the way around all of the areas, all four areas. So let me show you around. So this is going to be like a Jeb door. There's going to be one on either sort of corner. It's not going to be hidden from, doors are not going to be hidden from people. I welcome people to come in and whatever, is to keep the mobs out. Now, certain points then, on the inside, there's entrance into the wall. Now this level is going to be used for stuff like shops, mob traps and stuff like that. Just bits of things here and there. And then as you go up a level, you can then walk all the way along from one end to the other. Obviously, it's not quite finished yet. But then you've got level upon level to go up. And each time you go up, you get a better advantage point for the sniping. You've got the sniping windows on both sides all the way up. All the way up to the roof level. Which again, you've got a lovely view, so you can see anything that's coming. Now this wall, as I said, it's gonna go for all the way around all the areas. So from here, I've already marked out the plan, so you can see it goes there around Chubba's area. Behind all that over there, which then goes around the back of Diddy's place. Let me just get round here. You can see it's quite long. And this bit's not finished yet. This is the bit I'm working on right now. You see, this is going to be a tower. You see, I've got tower half built. You see, so it goes around the back of Diddy's place, along here, around the back of Sugar's, and then to here, and then join back up to my area. So it's quite a long wall, quite a big wall. So the idea then is everything inside will be lit up lovely, so no mobs will spawn inside. Now you see that little rim there, that is Chubb's idea, that is to stop spiders from spawning outside, climbing up and getting on the inside from there. So obviously there's one just down there as well. But obviously it's a long way to walk all the way around, so what we've done is a track. See, this one will take us from this corner down to the far corner past Sugar's. This one then will take us down to the far corner of Chubba's. So you got minecart. Now obviously it isn't quite finished, so place the minecart. Now the hole is 1.5 deep, so nothing can get through, but because it's 1.5, we don't get hurt when we go through it. And it goes along the spider trap section all the way around, and obviously eventually end there. And then in that corner there'll be a button to return you back, or another one to take you to Diddy's corner. And obviously in Diddy's corner, same to Sugar's, and Sugar's back to mine. Obviously we don't leave the tracks there, because if somebody else comes through, they're going to get stuck. So as soon as you're finished, you stick the track back in the chest, and then we're all good. So that's the wall. Now it's taken me a while to get this far because I'm using mossy cobble and mossy stone, and so obviously I'm having to raid a lot of vines off the trees. Now I have got a spawn point in the jungle, but I've also got myself a little bit of a mossy farm here. But it's still taking a long time, even with my farm. I've got to get all the cobblestone together, get all the moss off the trees and off my wall. As you can see, I've got moss growing on my wall, on a specially designed wall here, and on these jungle trees. So yes, it will take a while to finish, but once it's done, once this place is all lit up, it will be safe. So people are welcome, as I said, to come to the area, to come in, that's no problem at all. As I said, we're gonna plan to have a shop on the outside, probably have like an entrance shop window here, so people can buy stuff from a villager shopkeeper. Probably have a few shops around, you know, on different corners. There you go, there's the spider trap rim. So spiders can climb up the wall, but they can't get past that rim. So yeah, that's pretty much it. You know, so nice big wall to keep all the mobs out. They should protect our goods, because creepers blowing me up and blowing holes in my house is really, really annoying. And that's the one thing I gotta stop. So there we go. Right, well, that's about it for this one. So, this is Ed Online, and I am out.